The following program comes to you from the Shrevickman Studios in Las Vegas, Nevada.
September 13, 1814, the Battle of Fort McHenry. Now, the importance of this in the War of 1812, that's when that young lawyer Francis Scott Key wrote a poem that became the banner.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac Desk, right here on YouTube.